Sinu ayé ibé jìlá. today. Lord, who God is, oh, Lord, of fire.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We thank God for this crusade. And I appreciate the ministers of God's presence.
You are welcome, sir. God bless you.
My prayer is what God has started in this 3-day crusade.
The
life of individual.
Oh, my name,
shall have good impact. At times we just attend some programs. Some didn't know that in a type of program like this, God uses for good impact. Some are in this
condition.
The place where the devil has
caused you to stagnate.
In fact, they have stagnated you.
Stagnation, not expansion.
The God who takes from stagnation to expansion. Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Let me talk about what I've been talking about the boys today. Before we add it today, under the theme is long suffering.
Big ba, understanding and embracing the patience of God.
Day before yesterday, Mosafu and Panini Oye. To have the knowledge and to embrace it. I told you that the dispensation we have that the long suffering of God is working.
But not everybody actually has this understanding. And you can only embrace what you understand.
And I'm very happy to those that understand it was open.
To embrace suru ye.
And we embrace the patient.
Tori ki shepe.
It's not a curse.
Awon kon wa.
There are some.
Cheri suru Olorun ta so.
The patient of God talking about.
To sise la koko ori ofe.
That is working this time of grace.
O ma waste lori won.
It will waste over the land.
Iran won boya ki peru, boya ki so binu ran Judas. Iran Pharaoh.
Let me say they came from the generation of Pharaoh and the generation of the evil people. I'm believing God to those who are listening to our voice.
Does
not prepare or program you to perish.
You must
be among those on this. So suffering, your patient will not be there.
But do I know that you are suffering? Lord, you are going to be
with me. Amen. Amen.
Wisdom.
Yes, tonight I'm talking about Obo.
To think.
Lati ronu.
And to do the needful.
And someday you leave this world. Some said the labor of men
is your
name. The day you add the last bread. The day that was the first
bread. I want to burn the wisdom of God.
Those who ask wisdom.
Oh, that's a kalan onu we did tarononi.
That's
what
we are wise.
You are here, you call
him. And understands this.
What about me? Then you
are to think about the
act. No, but only she and your men, you know what?
We have two set of people in the world.
I want to go.
The wise.
That's a woman go.
And the foolish.
Alabani come.
Only as a prudent.
Talking with present life.
They don't think about ISC.
And they think everything is about their present life. They want to peep or think about him.
How will their end be? That is why you
say,
because they don't have the wisdom to think. Their end will
be good.
And I told you about the second. After you finish your race here on her,
most of all, it be a year meet, be a year meet to bury.
And all that life starts.
Here, Lampe, near year, a year.
I work on eternal.
Oh, break it in you.
As a second day,
but I love you, Polopo, don't cut in my year loan.
Go and ask people
who are not loan me, or Bob.
How many of them are the wisdom
of Motima, year, a year?
Where will I spend my eternity? One is to everlasting life. Another is to everlasting suffering.
Nobody will sit on the fence.
You will choose one of the two. Samson
said,
when God examined their
iniquity,
they thought God was
putting
them. Oh, your sin is too much.
You
act not to God to
end.
And God will not throw them beyond that fire.
Everybody
think like that is foolish. You know why?
Anybody.
God will not throw anybody. You yourself. With your lifestyle here on earth, it is the wisdom that makes the
Solano,
I want to say
yesterday.
And I saw some people.
Lano, you know,
yesterday.
What
they were wise.
No, no,
they thought about the hand.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes, any of
he will face to think about the
hand.
Any round anything can happen to
yes, you.
He will regret at last. What will the top of finger be in the life of mine in the fully of fire?
This
is just an example how the place is. The person will be to take by the end.
The
end is left in level
sin.
There is no any other way out. Hellfire. I want everyone to
surrender.
I love to speak the
Message
of God. God has not programmed hellfire
for you.
Examine the scripture.
Satan.
And his own angel. They are the one is prepared. The devil is like a man looking for another person to come
here.
The other beast, will he be here? sin.
Titani.
Belongs to who?
Enonada.
Belongs to who?
Eshelofirayo.
It is the sin.
Olesheri.
That is why.
Lale.
Tonight.
Oh, do she feel like we share or share tale?
Same to last ministration.
Lame oro yino.
Under this
speech. Mo be ro wa.
I want to plead on.
Sheri bomba won nko ti Olorun nfun mi lori ofe lati pin pelu
wa. God has given me to tell you.
Sheri o ye ki menu ba de kon lana.
I had to mention a place yesterday.
Teba will be thorough it in jade.
If you examine where this word came from,
ni peteji.
In the book of 2 Peter,
ori keta yen,
chapter 3,
mo be ki won ka 9 and 10.
I want them to read 9.
Tori egbo
ni oru.
Bi o le ni oru.
Ninu eyi ti awon orun yo koja lo.
Ori orun ta nwo yi.
This heaven we are seeing.
O ma koja lo.
Champagne.
Yes.
Si awon ati ariwo nla.
Ati ariwo nla.
Yo si ti inu orun gbigbona
orun noto o lori aye yi ni
judgment that is coming upon this world.
Aje Eloyin sir,
this life we are in
lo to da
truly is good.
E wo bo se se mini gidi.
See how this is going smoothly.
Emi o ti travel abroad re.
I've not traveled abroad.
Mo se ma lo.
Amen.
E ba sha mi.
Amen.
Mo kon ni din ni mero lo ni.
Amen.
O de ni Paris and die.
Ri Paris ko si
wu. Aje be Paris.
That means Paris.
The
Paris was a very good country.
Hey, Canada.
If you get to Canada,
UK, US.
Get to UK or US.
Our country nye, o tun fe beautiful to Nigeria lo.
Those countries more beautiful than Nigeria.
Better go ni sir.
Listen
ri gbogbo bo se da to yen.
As
hey! Ojo ti ojo ibanku.
When the day comes,
gbogbo e ni no ma lo ma lo ma to lu.
Have been born of this life.
Inolushin bo lori e.
Fire is coming on it.
O le se ri ki idajo yi to de.
Before this judgment comes,
o la won isele to ma se.
It has something that will happen.
Lare ni gbogbo ikilo t'Olorun lu awa eyan Olorun ijo Olorun ta se lowo lowo.
That is among the warning that God has used to minister of God.
Ki so pe ara adugbo ja.
Let me tell the people of
Yago. Se ri sojo ojo meta.
This is a crusade.
E le ma gbele igbo.
You may not believe this.
Lorun lo.
In heaven,
one record.
Amen. They are recording it
on the 21st
and the
22nd.
On the 23rd.
August 2024.
2024.
Oh, I'm enjoying.
He sent his touch.
Lati wa se ipade
for a 3-day cruise.
Tori Olorun o fe keni keni le excuse.
Because God did not
have a phone. I do not know. I don't hear about it. Emi o go.
I don't hear about
it. Come on, baby.
I said, Billy,
Taba no way, Lisa.
You have this wisdom.
No, no, no.
How much more heaven?
No, no, bye-bye.
This day, this day.
Trouble, trouble.
Yes or no?
I don't know if I can't get any
candy. There will be no excuse.
Lale, my baby, call Lale.
I will get a place tonight. Jesus.
Unpartable.
Coming back.
Come at the Kwawa, your fellow.
How that is, Billy, one.
Talk so well, no.
Do you know?
Sherry, Bokpon, Toba, Kula.
Everyone that left behind.
Moru, Kiyoyi.
They are in trouble.
Moru, Kiyoyi.
They are in trouble.
Moru,
shall burn this world.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Apart from your man, Lord, no apart.
Apart from who go to
heaven. Everything
you are seeing
in my land,
you say I'm going tonight.
Keba ma doubt you already.
Now you may not doubt this world.
For Lord, no she musuru.
For God is not suffering.
I will be alright. Let me turn around. Papa, the Lord will be you.
If God is a man,
call Lord will be you.
If God is a man,
I can win Nigeria.
See Nigeria.
If you are here today, see Nigeria.
The portion of Nigeria now.
Oh, yeah, God will not give me to be here.
God will have destroyed this Nigeria.
Change your tongue, so.
It's more terrible than the time of Noah.
Country, our country, country wants
it. Women marry women. And to
the
type of church.
And
the pastor will join them together.
They are
new. Some they legalize it. If somebody, even if you are tired of sex, you can answer with it is this special.
Come and get in.
That your Lord
is the judgment of
Lord. Upon this world,
Umbo
is coming.
In that
Do you know? A ti rí àwọn ìdájọ́ kan tó ṣe sẹ́yìn.
We've seen some judgment indeed la.
Mo fẹ́ kí wọ́n lọ ka Pétérù orí kejì.
I want to read Second Peter.
Ẹ wá bẹ̀ láti ẹsẹ̀ kẹrin.
Verse 4.
Bóyá 4 and 5.
Some angels were at that
altar.
God didn't care about how close they are. Bible says he put them under. You seen the life of Noah. God used water to destroy the world.
Genesis chapter 6 being condemned.
Genesis chapter
6:7 or so. Ere no pe
it was a
to ni ya koko tinu abi koko
it asked that Noah is supposed to
send koko
he was building it
Olorun ni ko ma lo wasu
God asked the preach
bi ba se wasu no be la koko yi
as we are preaching sermon
tori oko si oko tolorun be kale nsin
this is the ark of God
oko ibalasi
ark of salvation
only Jesus
is Jesus
starting by so lati keda
I'll be telling you verse
Noah
was going on
Jumbo.
Noah is coming
people
are thinking like
a disciple.
Where have you had before? Some say, can God do that? God is merciful.
God
is merciful. God
is
merciful. When the rain will start, the Bible said it. The Bible said it.
4, 5, 6, and 16.
Those who built like 25
stories.
In the time of Sodom and Gomorrah,
Genesis chapter 19.
It was a joke. Corruption was
asked.
And God said,
he
would do this war.
Sodom and Gomorrah.
It's a very big country. And it destroyed the church with fire. Examine God in the eyes of God. Before God will bring judgment, He will warn. The day you see a very good
Christian,
not 419, not the
419,
it is a warning. Under the
Spirit,
maybe. Who will not perish? Like the time of Noah.
So
the judgment soul can be that time. What this time is coming. I want to plead to us tonight. Before we go into this war.
Four truths about Jesus. Because the four truths about Jesus Christ. The factor for God's patience.
And perefun mimu surure.
Otito meni nipa Jesus.
Four
and it's a factor.